you ever feel that you have made a misstep in casting?
That's a fun question to answer publicly. Oh, just give me a cut.
I mean, what do you do? Out of people who aren't used to being in front of the camera.
I have all sorts of tricks that I use, you know, that my method of it is to, the way I like to shoot as a director is to plan the way I want to see the film composed with storyboards or shot lists, and then to use preferably a Steadicam or handheld to find those compositions in that room within the production design, and to get the actors then to almost forget what they've prepared and to forget any notion of a performance. So we shoot 10-minute or 20-minute film mags. And the reason that's, to me, in some ways better than digital is because it is going to run out and they know it's going to run out. So it burns, it's like it's burning. But I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to say stop, let the makeup people come in and talk and let your hair down. And there's never one of those like, on set. It's just like, you're in it, you know? And fortunately, I'm attracted to actors who are also attracted to me who want to do that, or are game to do that, you know? So Robert De Niro really embraced it. He loved it. He said it gave an immediacy to it. You just are in it, and you stay in it, and you keep doing it, and you keep doing it, and you keep doing it. They're living the scene many times. And there's a looseness to that. They can fuck up and do it again. I can throw the lines, come up with ideas. There's an intensity to it. I want it to feel unexpected and not so prepared.